So this is how you adjust the calibration of an AVAWEIGH. Basically, you hold down these two keys until you see Cal 0. It's going to do your 0 adjustment. So the power key is your enter key. Now it's asking for full capacity. It's a 20 kg scale. Press your power key, which is the enter key. It asks for another 0. Take your weights off. And you press the power key again. And it automatically bounces out to weighing mode. And that is how you adjust the calibration of an AVAWEIGH 334 PC40OS.